I've sent Feely and Keely ahead to look for shelter. Would you please give Beaufort a hand starting that fire?
Oh, hello, Bilbo. Feely and Keely went up the high path to look for shelter. I hope they find some food, too.
When we reach the Lonely Mountain, we'll use my grandfather's map and key to open a secret entrance. A door even the dragon doesn't know about.
These mountains are crawling with goblins. Why don't you go help Bofa? Leave me alone.
Bofa had better get that fire going, or I'm going to freeze right out of my skin.
This wood is too wet to catch fire.
Perhaps you need dry firewood.
And if you could find any, I would be in your debt.
Umber is making me hungry.
Away, burglar.
Have courage, little hobbit. You remind me of my boy, Gimli.
I'm keeping watch for stone giants. We heard some down the low path around that bend, so we sent Feely and Keely to scout out the high path instead.
I'll just look for firewood. If I see any giants, I'll come right back. Firewood for Bofa.
Well, there's no going back. Oh, how will I ever get back to the dwarves? I suppose if I follow the edge of this mountain, I'll find my way to their trail.
Oh!
Thorin, what have you done with my burglar?
Bofa sent him to find firewood. If he's not back yet, then drat him, I say. He's not been very useful.
I brought him, and I don't bring things that are of no use.
I hope he's better at dodging boulders than he is at fetching firewood.
Those stone giants are throwing boulders at me. I'd better hurry. This pillar looks weak. Perhaps I can trick those stone giants into making a bridge for me.
You stone giants! You've made my escape for me!
dangerously thin. Looks like it's missing some pieces.
Thank you.
There we go.
I don't like the look of this.
Oin said he last saw a Bilbo along the low path.
The old dwarf mines are down there.
The goblins drove the dwarves from those strongholds long ago. Now, all manner of vile creatures roam those halls.
You dwarves will find Mr. Baggins, or I'll go alone and leave you to get out of here as best you can.
Another one of these odd contraptions. And it's missing pieces too.
Thank you.
What happened? There were giants and wolves and an enormous troll!
It's time for stories when it's warm and dry.
Bilbo.
Crash, crash! Crush, smash!
Take them to the great goblin!
This should stop those goblins. There is more about you than meets the eye, Mr. Baggins.
The dwarves made camp just around the bend. Come along, Mr. Baggins.
Here's your confusticated firewood.
Ah, well. Ah, good lad.
The sun sleeps, and so should we. Time to make camp, Mr. Baggins.
They slept soundly in a dry cave. Then Bilbo heard a noise. In the darkness and confusion, no one saw Bilbo crack his head on a rock and fall into shadow. When he awoke, Bilbo was alone.